Alright, so check this out. So, since this game doesn't save whenever you want to save, it saves by checkpoint. I lost the first one, but that's alright because I already know where to go. I looked up online and where to find the other two because I really don't know where to go, bro, to be honest. This looks like such a big oh wow, I didn't even know this area was open. But now I know where to go and get the other two. We're gonna head over to the first area. Wait, did we go through this area already? I don't really... I'm sorry, guys. I don't really remember too much. But yeah, guys, I hope that you guys are enjoying Spookfest so far. Let me know what you guys think of Spookfest. Is it... Oh, that's just a drain. But let me know what you guys think. Do you guys like it? Do you guys not really find it entertaining? But I want to, you know, I want to know what you guys think. But with that being said, thank y'all. And let's do it, bro. Because I'm honestly... Okay, so we pray for the revelation. It has to be in here. Ooh. No. Yeah, so we got the first one. Nope. Close that shit. Now we need two more, and I already know where to go and get those. Wait, batteries. Yes, sir. Two of them. Oh my god. Excuse me. No. Yeah, what are you gonna do now, huh? Alright, that's another one. What are you gonna do now? Oh, another battery. Oh, wow. What does that say? Invite the Wall Rider. I don't think I want to invite anybody, honestly. I just want to get the hell out of here. You know what I mean? Alright, so he dipped. Now we can just get the last one. And we can get the key and get out of this area, bro. Nice, we're missing one more. And we should be good. Alright, let me reload. Oh, yo. No. Move back, move. Close that shit. Alright, there we go. Oh my god. Jesus. Drive in the nails. Yeah, we already saw that one. Alright, we could probably outrun this dude now. Let's... Actually, is he there? Yeah, he's still there. Oh wow, dude. Alright, he's leaving. To be honest, he's gonna come after us regardless, so I think it's just best if we run. Come on. Are you kidding me? Oh, we could've just stuck our hand in there, bro. Wow. Where did it go? No way, bro. Please don't tell me it's all the way down there. Bro. Okay, so it's not here. So where is it? Bro, we were so close to it too. That sucks. Alright, hold up, hold up. It's definitely not here. Oh, I see a battery. Yes, sir. Okay, okay, okay. It has to be here. Oh, there it is. Nice. I have a feeling something's gonna... Move, 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 move! Oh my god. Alright, let's get out of here, bro. Close that shit. Ooh, I need to take a breather. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Let me get a few tea bags in. Alright, let's do it. Oh my god, dude. I thought that guy was gonna... I see. I told you guys that something was gonna chase me down. Follow the blood. Yeah, it's kind of the thing that we've been doing this entire time. Alright, is there anything back here? Hold up. Like a battery or something? Nope, guess not. Eh, he doesn't know the world here. You guys, let me know what you guys think of Outlast. Oh, this doesn't look good. You guys like Outlast? Did you guys not find it that scary? Are you guys, you know, more immune than I am with horror games? I haven't really asked you guys, what do you think about Outlast? I feel like we're gonna get destroyed here. Is there somebody in here with me? Oh! Oh, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. This dude's in here with me, bro. At least he doesn't, like, hurt me or anything. Which is good, but at the same time, it's like... I feel like something's gonna happen to me eventually with him. What the? There we go. Okay, so where am I supposed to go now? Oh, right there. Wow. We fell right into the hole. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's reattempt this. Hold up, guys. I'm sorry. Can I jump over this? No, I can't. There we go. Locked, of course. Oh! I guess follow Wall Rider. Close that door. And if I were you, my guy, I would probably close these doors a little bit more gently. Lie. Okay. See, well, that dude does not want to be, wait, hold up. He's... No, wait. No way. Ooh, no way! These brothers are back! The idiots are back, bro. No way, bro. Are you kidding me? What? Bro, these guys are a one hit. So, if they catch me, I'm pretty much screwed. Oh my god, bro. Can I hide? No way. Yep. It's time to run. It's time to run. Let's go. Let's go. Move, 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 move! Is that the door? Nope, come on, come on, come on! These clowns are coming! Wait, what? Wait, do we have to jump across? Oh, I see what we gotta do. Yo, I got so scared. These guys are literally one hit, so if they catch you, you're pretty much screwed. But at the same time, it's like... I didn't even know they were there. You know what I mean? Alright, here we go. Come on, come on. What? What am I gonna do now? I don't have a camcorder. Navigate to your new... You need your cam... Hey, no way, bro. I can't see anything. Oh, I'm supposed to go down there. Wow. Bro, ain't no way. I can't see anything. This is kind of like Outlast 2, where you lost your camcorder as well. But at least you had some, like, visibility. I can't see anything here. And that thing must have, like, broke. Because ain't no way that's surviving. You know what I mean? I feel like these dudes are around the corner. Oh my god. Yo! Oh wow. I can't see anything. Whew. Bro, this is even scarier than without a camcorder. It's like, with a camcorder, at least we have superpowers, you know? It feels like we have superpowers, at least. There it is! Yo, it's time to dip! Like dip, you know what I mean? Yo! Where am I supposed to go, bro? I have no idea. Oh my god. Where's Wall Rider when you need him? Come on. Oh my god, dude. Oof. Okay, so this thing is even more cracked than before. And I'm pretty sure these guys are still after me, so... At least the twins are. Okay, so... Where do I have to go from here? What? Do I have to go down? Oh, right here. I was about to say, I was like, wait, what? So now we have to make our way back. Same thing we did before. We have to do it again. Oh wow. Okay. Hold up. Bro, I thought we left the twins behind. I thought we left the twins behind. But nope, they're still relevant. Out of all the enemies, I thought that the big fat dude was gonna be the only one coming after us. But nope, the twins are still at it. Oh, hey, no way. Hold up. Oh, wow. I didn't even have to do all that. Find Father Martin. Yep, that's what I'm trying to do. Oh, wow, 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 wow. And I'm pretty sure here.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Thank you, I guess.
How do you know you're not a patient?
I mean, good question. Why is it so buggy all of a sudden? Like, if you guys see that, it's super buggy. Like, the game keeps stuttering. It's weird. Alright, so I'm pretty sure we're like towards the end already. I'm not sure how long we have, but I'm pretty sure we're towards the end. We only got like, if I'm taking a guess. Oh my god. If I'm gonna guess, I'm gonna put like maybe 2 more videos and that's it. That dude's trying to break down doors and everything now. Can I hide here? At least this area hasn't been touched. It looks pretty clean. So no more gore. For now, at least. And let's see if we can outrun this dude. How much battery do I have? Okay. Here we go. Oh my god. Yep. It's time to run. It's time to run. Yo, 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 yo. Oh, I see where I gotta go. No, 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 no. Yo. Wait, what? Where would I... Hold up, what? Could have sworn you had to go up the vent. Oh, there it is. See, I knew it. We had to go up, like, a vent somewhere. Just didn't know where it was. Smart lad. He didn't make it, though. Excuse me? Okay, so I know this area. This was the beginning area. Nope, can't go through there. Translated from German. Berlin. I have pressing news concerning the ongoing work of Dr. Rudolf Wernick in his development of the morphogenic engine, expanding on the theories developed in his belief, but unfortunate relationship with a turning. If I had not witnessed it myself, I would not believe it had happened. But beyond even the promise in cellular regeneration, oh wow, and guided cancer regeneration, something like that. It's, I don't know, that's a big word. I'll let you guys read the rest. Has breached the spiritual realm. Oh wow. Enormous opportunities for the cause and the German people. And are only sufficient reasons to keep him out of any sorts of. Huh. Wait, it's just the door? Yep, yes, sir.
See the movie, so that's where he left the card. Okay?
Okay, so now we have to retrieve the key from the recreation hall.
I'm coming!
Oh, wow. Okay, so that's locked. Bro, we're so close. We're so close to the ending, I feel it. I can feel it. Whew, okay, here we go. At least this area is not as gory as before. Alright, here we go. Alright guys, so I'm in the video. I'm gonna end the video here. Bro, I have a headache and a stomach ache from all this. But yeah, thank you all. What was that? Oh, is that a battery? Oh, it was. Look at that. Almost missed it. But yeah guys, I hope you guys are enjoying Spookfest. And I hope you guys are enjoying Outlast. This has been an amazing game. Pretty scary. It's giving me a lot of headaches. And a lot of nightmares. But, you know, I'm doing it for you guys. And because it's pretty fun, you know, covering these sort of things. It's not like I do these sort of things every day. But I hope you guys are enjoying. And thank you so much for watching.